guys, welcome back to another video. I'm gonna be playing Minecraft today. As you can see, it's already up. I have full netherite stuff. Now this isn't my house. I built my house in creative. I didn't cheat for the netherite or anything. I have full netherite armor. How much ingots do I have? Oh, I have a lot. Huh? Wait, what? It's not, oh, there we go. I want my friend Ben to, oh my. That is just funny. That's cringe. Not cringe, but it's funny. I don't even know what that means. I'm only 8. Wait, what? It's armor. Oh, he has a trident. I need to kill him. Yes, he dropped the trident. Okay, I don't have enough air. Me and my dad have a huge tree farm. Oh no, come on. There's a creeper. Creepers are like my worst enemies. There's a zombie with full gold armor. That's a skeleton? I've never seen a skeleton underwater. Oh, I killed him! That's sick. I'm gonna drop these flowers and then grab the gold helmet. Oh my poop. Now, if you're wondering why there's a big slime block right there, I'll show you why. A huge slime thing. First, I'm going to show you around the house. So, this is my bed, the black bed. This is my dad's bed right here. This is my mom's bed, and this is my sister's bed. So, and then this is basically a chest of nothing right now. This is a crafting table. I might make a shield soon. This is all our ores. We have a huge amount of diamonds. These are my dad's furnaces. He basically has nothing in them except for coal and stuff. I'm not gonna take his ores or anything because I'm really nice and I don't wanna take my dad's stuff. Well, in my furnace there's a bunch of iron. So here's all our. I don't really even know what to do with anvils. These are our enchantment tables. Our music disc things, there's no music discs in them. Yeah, that, and this is all our armor, food and stuff. Lowberries are like a 1.3 chance of finding in a minecart chest, and I found them in the minecart chest. No cheating, I have it on video. And then we don't really use those furnaces. And then now I'm going to show you what this is. This goes all the way to max height, and I'll show you what it is. Wait, what? You can probably see my computer's going. 4 minutes already in, that's insane. Okay, should be almost up there. Want to grab some food in Minecraft because my health bar is not looking too good. 4 hearts. Six health. I mean, like, I need to eat some more in Minecraft. I forget how even hives go. Or fast clouds! Not too long, I see the top. And the top's right here. Wait, what?
back up.
Now, the slime block is down there, so watch this. Watch how high I go. Whee! Whee! Now, if you crouch, of course you're gonna die. Oh, I'm still crouching. Can I even go to bed? No. So these are all dogs. All my dogs. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. 17 dogs. That's insane. That's insane. Now, I forgot I don't need to eat. Now, I'll show you where our mine is. For me and my dad's mine. We can't build a mine in our house because then it would just lead us to water as soon as we break down. How does that even take damage? That's me and my dad's cave down there. This is my mine. I might go work on my dad's mine for him because he doesn't really have a big mine. As you can see. I need to get torches. I don't think I have any torches. But I do have a lot of coal. Do I have sticks in my inventory? No, I do not. I'm gonna craft all this wood, and then I can make all these 88 sticks, and then I can make 88 torches. And then I can make the rest of the torches. I know a lot about Minecraft. Just saying. I've been trying to call my friend Ben. I've been talking about him on the stream. You guys don't know him. I play Fortnite with him a lot. We're friends. How we became friends is because we went to the same babysitter place, I guess. I don't know how to say it. I don't go there anymore because I do not like to go to places like that because when I'm at my house, I have my Xbox and oh, come on! Now I have to go through this. This stuff is like... Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 9:56 a.m.
Soon I have to get on my class meeting. I'll just pause the video and then probably play some more. I probably can't. I'm gonna make my videos around 20 minutes. I feel like it's not possible to get to bedrock anymore. Alexa, is it possible to get to bedrock in Minecraft?
According to an Alexa Answers contributor, bedrock is a solid, unbreakable block used to prevent players from falling into the void. It is not possible to mine bedrock.
That is not what I said! Alexa, that is not what I said.
Thanks for telling me.
Do you guys want to hear my new favorite song? Alexa, play I Need Your Love.
Here's I Need Your Love from your library on Amazon Music.
I know it's weird.
I need your love, I need your time. When everything's wrong, you make it right. I feel so high, I come alive.
I reached bedrock.
So, I have to go 10 blocks up, and then that's diamond. All years,
all the times, you've never been to blame.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
All the tears, all the lies, all the ways, I've been trying to make a change.
Redstone? That's a good sign of diamonds. Really good sign of diamonds. I'm gonna mine down to the mine. I don't think it's gonna happen, so. Let's start mining for diamonds. Now, if you guys want to add me, there's a quick view if you want to add me. You guys can pause the video if you want. So, guys, if you want to pause the video, go back to it. I basically don't think we're gonna find diamonds because, Alexa, how hard is it to find diamonds in Minecraft now?
According to an Alexa Answers contributor, to find diamonds in Minecraft, you'll need to dig down to at least layer 15
and use
an iron pickaxe or better. You can see what layer you're on by opening Minecraft's debug menu, which will show your current coordinates.
I found diamonds. As I was talking about it, I found diamonds. That is literally insane. As I was talking about it. There we go! Last time I found a diamond, I gave it to my dad, so I'm keeping this diamond. So, it is possible to find bedrock. If I just keep mining, I think I might start going this way. Literally, I keep finding redstone. It's actually starting to get annoying. I hate redstone. But I mine it for the XP. And that's all I do. I mine for the XP. Alexa, how rare is it to find a diamond in real life?
According to an Alexa Answers contributor, found mostly in Africa, Australia, and Brazil, red diamonds are so rare that only around 20 to 30 true red diamonds are known to exist, and most are less than half a carat in size.
Half a carat? Do you know how tiny that is? That's tiny! Very tiny. That is very tiny. Wait, how long is the video? Okay, 16 minutes. 16. I might accidentally make the video an hour like I always do on YouTube. Does not let me go live because if you guys have been watching the channel for a long time, you would know that I never wore a shirt. And yeah, you would know if you are a big fan. If you're a subscriber, you would know that. If you watch every day, you guys should go check out. I post 3-4 videos per day. So I forgot to do a video of the new pizza pit item in Fortnite. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 10:05 a.m.
I have 25 minutes until my school meeting. No. No way. No way! No way. No. No way! I just found this. This is very rare. Very, very, very rare. Rare. This is very, very, very rare, I think. Oh yeah, guys, go check out the onion cutting video after this one. I posted it yesterday. Ouch. When everything's wrong, you make it rise. I feel so high, I come alive. Oh my, I found two diamonds. Two diamonds in a patch. I have three diamonds. Three diamonds. I have three diamonds. That is insane. Really insane. And this video has only been going for 19 minutes. I wanted to go to like 25. Actually, no, it's gonna go to 21 minutes. Then I'll make another video after that one post, once I post that one, about the new Pizza Pit item in Fortnite. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 10:07 a.m.
I'm gonna start turning. Okay, I might go back to my house and then... How did I walk past redstone? How did I walk past redstone? That's a big sign of diamonds. More diamonds. Okay, I'm going back to the house. Why does Minecraft have to have sad music? Okay, so I have to mine down. To the mine. To my dad's mine. I think I lost the mine, guys. I think I literally lost it. I have to mine down this. There's some redstone. There we go. There we go. Just need to break these. I'll fix it. I found like tons of diamonds. I need to eat. I need to eat a lot.
there's like Booga or anybody watching this that is like lucky or any FaZe Rug, like any of the fans, like the Spine Ninjas or anything watching me, I'm a fan of all those YouTubers, like any Spider-Mans, like Tom Holland, Andrew Garfield, Tobey Maguire. I'd be really happy to see one of them in my comments, and I would freak out for about an hour. Yeah, that's how much of a fan I am. I'd probably say Andrew Garfield's my favorite Spider-Man. They're all my favorite. Tom Holland's my second. And then Tobey Maguire's. If they change, they changed colors. Is my third favorite. I haven't watched the Spider-Man 1 or 2 yet, but I have watched Spider-Man. I have watched Spider-Man 3, the Tobey Maguire one. Put these diamonds back. Okay guys, I'm gonna end the video here, and I'm gonna make another video. I love YouTube, and don't forget to subscribe, put post notification bell on, and then let's try to get this video to 10,000 likes. Bye!